Hey guys, for this video, we're going to make these pre-roast in the oven with chicken. So if you want to know how I made this, please continue to watch my video. This is Hannington Anymore. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell down to keep updated for more videos on me. Want to know how I made this yummy pre-roast and you need to fry it? Let's go! We need one garlic, one onion, one bell pepper, one carrot, spring roll sheets, shredded mozzarella, KDD cream, cropped cheddar cheese, thick cream KDD, and tender chicken breast. So first step, we're going to boil the chicken until it will get soft. Just put all the spices. And while waiting our chicken, we're going to cut the onion into small pieces, the garlic, the bell pepper, and the carrot. We're going to make it shredded cut. So now our chicken is done. We're going to let it get cold. So now our chicken is cold. We're going to separate it into small pieces. As simple as that. So let's open it up. Look like this. So this time we're going to make the chicken with the vegetables. So in a pan, you're going to put a little bit of cooking oil, let it get hot, then put the garlic, the onion, the carrot, the bell pepper, and let it get mixed. The spices, the curry powder, black pepper, the cumin powder, ginger powder, and the chicken spices. So you can put any spices you want, and it will make the chicken more tasty. So this time we're going to add the chicken. Just mix it with the vegetables. Then we add 2 spoons of cheddar cheese, the cropped. Then mix it. So it's very simple, easy. And this time we're going to put it in our spring roll sheets. So these are our spring roll sheets. We're going to put the chicken inside and the vegetables. So it depends how big the size you want, then you have to fold it inside once, then close the both ends, then roll it down. See, it's easy, right? Then we're going to put it in the fire. Because after a while, we put it in the oven. So now, it's done. So this time, we're going to make the sauce. then above, we're going to add the chili between the red one. Then next is the yellow picked chili between. So just mix it. Then after that, we're going to add some black pepper to become more tastier. Then this time, we're going to add it in our spring rice. Just spread it, then we use the brush to make the sauce more spreadable. And after we spread it, we're going to put on the top the shredded mozzarella cheese. Then we're going to put it in a oven. Put it on 190 degrees and put it oscillator to up and down. Okay, 15 to 20 minutes on. So after 15 to 20 minutes, now our spring rolls is. So time to eat and serve. So simple as that. You need to fry, just break it, and it is more delicious. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you like my new recipe. And please don't forget to subscribe. So this is Helen Kalimor. Thank you and God bless us.